Welcome to my channel. Today I'm just going to be doing a simple get ready with me. I'm going to do just a basic natural makeup look. So if you're interested in seeing my everyday simple makeup look, then stay tuned. Alright, first things first, I like to do my eyes. And I'm going to be using the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer. And this is the anti-aging primer, and I like to apply it all over the lid. And this stuff works amazing. And we're just gonna kind of blend that in with our fingers. CoverGirl True Naked Goldens Eyeshadow Palette. And this has a lot of really pretty everyday neutrals. And I'm going to be using, I'm going to be using this gold color right here. Oh, that one. And to apply this, I'm going to use my MAC 213. Eyeshadow brush, and we're going to apply that all over the lid. Use my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Soft and Gentle, and take my flat shader brush. This is a MAC, I don't even know. I don't have the number on it anymore. It has worn off, but it looks like this. So you can see. And I'm going to apply that as my brow highlight. Right up under here. For our transition shade, I'm going to use my Smashbox Deep Matte Bronzer, and this is what it looks like. I got it looks like this, and that is the color, Deep Matte, and it's the Bronze Lights, and I'm going to use my MAC 224 Shader Blender Brush, and we're going to apply that in our crease. Just to give me some definition, I'm just going to blend that out with my shading brush, or blender brush, whatever you want to call it. Let's blend these edges out. We're going to do the other eye. So it's basically all I'm going to do for the eyes. I just want to keep it really simple today. So I will do the eyeliner after I do my face. So I'm going to use the Urban Decay Optical Illusion Complexion Primer. Which I really have been loving this. And I'm going to use the back of my hand as my palette. And to apply this, I'm going to use this Don't Judge Me My Dirty Foundation Brush. And I'm going to apply that all over my face. All right. going to take my fingers and make sure I put some under my eye. I just feel like it makes the concealer look smoother. Now we've applied the primer, we're going to put our Urban Decay All Nighter Foundation, and I'm in the shade 6.0, which it's a little dark for me now because I haven't been in the sun in, I feel like, months, because I work graveyard, so I never really see the sun, and I sleep all day like a vampire. So I feel like it's a little dark, but we're going to make it work. And I'm going to apply it with my MAC. I think this is the 109. I'm using it for my foundation. And I'm going to pat this on. Kind of swirl it, and blend it. I'll apply it here, all over. Now we're going to do our concealer, and I am going to be using my Lancome Maquille Complete. I'm not really sure how to say that, but it looks like this, and the shade, is 250 Bisque, and I like this concealer because it's a smoothing concealer, so it doesn't settle in the lines as much as a regular concealer. You're gonna do a little on our nose area, right here, a little bit of a blemish, and I'm just gonna blend that out. Blend. Now we can move on to eyeliner. So I like to use the L'Oreal Liner Intense. This is my favorite eyeliner in the entire world. I have been using this since I worked at MAC. The entire time I worked at MAC, I used this liner. This liner is the best. I use the Carbon Black color, and it has an applicator brush like this. So it's almost like a nail polish brush, but I just find that for me, it applies really smooth and evenly. I have no issues with it whatsoever, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that now. Now while we're letting that dry, we're going to go ahead and do our contouring, and I'm going to be using the same bronzer that I used. It's a crease color, my Smashbox Bronze Light in Deep Matte. And I like to do my nose. I want to snatch my nose a little bit, so I'm going to use a eyebrow brush. It's like a little angled eyebrow brush. So I'm going to do the Moda Crease Brush, but I find that this works really good for my nose contour. And I'm just blending out that line so it's not a harsh line on the side of my nose. And then I'm also going to blend that line at the top of my nose out. Our cheeks, we're going to use the MAC, what brush number are you? The 168, and it's just the angled contour brush. Love this thing. We're going to apply it right there in the cheekbones, right under it. Carve it out, girl, carve it out. Blush color, we're going to use Amber Rose, no, Spring Sheen from MAC, and this I have hit pan on, but it's a really pretty peachy, but you don't want to go dramatic, and I find that the sheer tones are great for just an everyday natural makeup look. So kind of blend that in to my bronzer color. And now we're going to highlight, and I'm going to be using Soft and Gentle again. And I'm going to use my Milani Blending Highlighter Brush. So this is really great for precise application of my highlight color. So we're going to do Soft and Gentle. Right here on the cheekbones, I'm gonna pop that on and blend. I'm gonna do the same on this side. And I'm gonna do a little on our chin. And to do my nose, I like to use the another Moda brush from that unicorn set. And this is actually their domed shadow brush. And I'm going to use that to apply highlighter to the tip of my nose. Like that. And down the bridge of my nose. To use my Milani highlighter brush, and I'm going to do a little highlighting on the forehead, right where the light kind of hits. Do that, blend that a little bit. Alright, now that we've got our face done, we're going to set our face, and I like to use the Airspun Loose Face Powder, and this is in Translucent. So we're going to let this kind of bake on our face, and while we let that set, I'm going to go ahead and curl our lashes and apply mascara, and then we're going to dust off the baking powder. So I'm going to curl my lashes using my Revlon eyelash curler. I just find that it looks more realistic that way. Now that we got our brows as good as we're going to get them, we're going to wipe off the excess powder that we have sitting on our face. And this is the big powder brush that came with the Moda Unicorn Brush Set. It actually says blush brush, but honey, who in their right mind is using this big of a brush to apply blush with? Like, this is like... And no, powder brush. All right, now we're gonna apply our mascara, and I'm currently using the Voluminous Million Lashes Excess, and I think this is this is L'Oreal? Who makes this? Can't even remember. Go ahead and apply our lash. See how lashes just pull the look together, I swear. All right, I'm gonna use my NYX Suede Matte Lip Liner, and this is the shade Los Angeles. To use for my lipstick color a shade from MAC called High Tea. So I'm using a dazzle glass by MAC like this called Moth to Flame. I'm gonna put that over my High Tea. Is the look. So I hope you guys like this and maybe you'll try it out. If y'all like this video, please thumbs up it and subscribe if you'd like to continue to see more of my content. Bye guys.